Good morning, everybody. Sorry, I had a little bit of technical difficulties with my camera stand. So, we're going to do some abs today. So, again, 50 second work, 10 second break, three rounds. We're going to do a little bit of planks. So, either up on the hands or down on the elbows. I'm going to show you a different variations of that, and we're going to kind of build up those abs a little bit. So, are you guys ready? We're gonna start with the plank. So I'm gonna start on my elbows. So let's go ahead and start. Keeping the hips down, up on the toes. If it bothers your back, just drop down to the knees. So we have a snow day I see out there. Pretty incredible. Well played, Mother Nature. Remember, hold the belly button in and up. Keep that back as flat as you can. Chin is tucked. Just rest that neck. And I'm going to tuck right in my way. Good morning, guys. I can't read that far away, but in a second. Almost there. 5 seconds left. Yes, Eastern Oregon brother, yay! All right, planks, we're gonna do what we call slow jacks. So we're gonna take it out and in, out and in. Taking the feet outside of the mat and in. Like we're walking. Over single leg tap downs this time. So hands right underneath the hips again. Single leg. Workout yesterday. We do some abs today. Shoulder taps. So just tap in the shoulders. I knew I should have done my grocery shopping yesterday. I'll have to get out Big Ben for all the snow. leg stretch. So we do this in Pilates. So what we're gonna do, tap the ankles, arms and legs up and out and around. If your neck gets tired, just drop it down. I have to move like you're hitting my stand here. Sure that back is flat on the floor when you stretch out and then bring it back in. Hope you guys are doing well today. So elbows or knees, I'm going to go up on my hands. We're going to do knee tucks. So we're just going to tuck those knees in the center, kind of like slow mountain climbers. Chin is tucked. Crisscross crunch is next, which we also do in Pilates. So let's take it back over onto the back. Crisscross is we're going to have our legs up, elbow to opposite knee, and then switch. So if it bothers your lower back, bring those legs up a little bit higher. So inhale, exhale, inhale. Ones for last. All right, plank builds. What the heck is a plank build? So what we're going to do is we're going to go down on the elbows, up on the hands, down on the elbows, up on the hands. If it bothers your back, take it down to the knees. Other favorite X-outs. Okay, just do what you can on this one. We're gonna start here, all the way down, like we're free falling, all the way back up. Down, up, keep that chin tucked. All the way down, and up. I just like to grab behind my knees so I'm not pulling on my hips. Those run, run back to the plank. So let's just start with the basic. Up on the toes or even the knees. Make sure that back is flat, chin is tucked. This for a couple days, I believe. There it is. Rolling it back over. Reverse crunch. Making little footprints on the ceiling. So bringing it up. You guys, but I'm sweating already. Plus we have our heater on, so that might be a little bit of it. Plank. I'm going to go back up to my hands. We're going to step outside of the mat and then back in. So from here, out. Be careful on a slippery floor. You can even just bring it to the edge. Heel taps back over. So you don't need a whole lot of room for this one. Single leg, we're gonna tap down and up. Are popping. You might have to tuck your hands a little bit more under your hips. So I'm going to bring it back up onto my hands. So you can tap. You can also do this on your knees. Elbows a little bit tougher, I feel like. Just shifting that weight, of course, over, over. Thank you. stretch.
Have a leg stretch.
Oh, here he comes.
Here he comes to say hi.
Buster's gonna investigate.
Hey, man. Careful, I don't get ya.
I know. We gotta work on his fort, too.
Yep.
He's not interested. Good, good, good. Almost there. All right, back over to the blink. Knee tucks. Back up onto my hands again. Bring it right in the center. Just stop and stretch up if you get tired. Crisscross crunch. Taking it back down. Elbow to knee and then switch. Inhale, exhale. Plank build. One of my favorites. So I'm going to keep it on my knees. My arms are feeling it from yesterday. And I just don't want to compromise my back. So better to be safe than sorry, right? One of round two, exhale. We're free falling backwards. All the way down, all the way up. Good. Just tap and inhale. Back up. If you find this is difficult, just take it down and then just bring it up. The legs. So out and in. Almost there. All right, begin. Here, starting center, edge of the mat. In, out, up, in, in. Heel taps. Alright. Alright. Single leg. Your hips pop, just move your hands up a little bit higher. Well, it's no part of this ab workout. Double heel tap, or double leg stretch, I should say. Tap those ankles. Up and in. Up in. Couch is right in the way. Link. So now we're going to do knee tucks. So back up, bring it right in the center. Right up to the chest. Almost there. Exhale, take it to the knees. So down on the elbows, up, so down, up, and then switch hands, and up, switch, up, 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 saving the best for last. Exhale. So here we go. Hands up. Good job, everybody. Oh, man, that was crazy. Here it goes. We made it. Good job. Thanks, everybody, for joining me today. Happy Thursday. Boy, did we get a lot of snow out there. Oh, my goodness. I hope you guys are getting adequate sleep. I hope you're still going to bed and waking up at the same schedule, getting good nutrition, drinking plenty of fluids and water, doing everything you can to keep yourself healthy. I'm definitely feeling it today, but that's not unusual for me for like the end of the week, like Thursday, Friday. We've done a lot of great workouts, really intense workouts, so I appreciate it so much. You guys have a wonderful Thursday, and I'll see you tomorrow. And if you have any ideas on what you want to try, let me know, and we'll do it soon. All right, you guys take care. Thanks for watching.